Now your WAPT.com Storm Shield 16 weather.
All right, brutal heat. We hit 100 degrees today again today. This is the 10th 100-degree day this year, and it's the most 100-degree days in a calendar year since 2000 when we had 20 of them, so that's 11 years ago. And I just looked this up, and this was a little bit of a surprise. We have 100 degrees 7 years in a row. This is the longest stretch since 1933 to 1944. So it's been a long time since we've put a streak like this, 7 years in a row of 100 degrees or higher. Tuesday and Wednesday afternoon, hot afternoon highs, 95 to 100. And what's of real concern is these real field temperatures during the hottest part of the afternoon before any isolated storms can kick in. That real field temperature could be as high as 110 degrees, and certainly through most of the afternoon, right around 105, and the nights will be uncomfortable as well. Temperatures near 100 from Memphis and Jackson westward all the way back into Texas way. And I'll tell you what, you factor in the humidity, you get that real field temperature, and it is miserable. Greenville is 99. So again today, much of the western half of the state was at or near 100 degrees. This is what I'm talking about. This is the brutal stuff, the real feel, the combination of the temperature and the humidity, what it feels like. It feels like 110 late this afternoon in Meridian, 107 in Vicksburg, 106 in Jackson. This is what really takes a toll on your body if you're going to be outside for a very long period of time. So again, dangerous, real feel conditions for the next couple of days may ease a little bit later in the week. Now, as far as rain chances, isolated late afternoon or evening storms on Tuesday. Now, this heat pump, remember, all summer it's been bouncing back and forth. It does look like it will be building back to the west some, and we'll be on the eastern fringe of that. And this could up our afternoon and evening rain chances for Wednesday and Thursday, especially where we could get into a 50-50 type situation. So that would lower the high some, and we'd get some much-needed rainfall. So just an isolated evening storm this evening, 76. Tomorrow, hot, uncomfortably humid, 98, that real field temperature well up over 100 degrees. And here it is, your seven-day forecast. Notice how the heat does abate just a little bit, but the oppressive humidity will continue all week long.